What did the man get arrested at the flower shop? I'll leave this one up to you.